Rather than copying data manually, you can in fact import data from an image in Excel. First, go to the Data tab, then click on the From Picture dropdown and select Picture from File. Navigate to your desired image and then click Insert. Excel will now load the data from the image. You then need to click Insert Data, once more Insert Data, and now the data is available to you in your Excel spreadsheet. Please don't forget to hit that like button if you enjoyed this video.